Yesterday, he's not going to talk to Central. Why was the game? Panthers and Las Vegas Knights. But before the game, we have a special celebration celebrating the career of senior graduate Angel Wendell. AAA. He's won two divisional titles in the Anaheim Ducks High School Varsity Championship, two with Illicard, and he's also been in the All-Star Game twice. He leads the Placentia York Atlanta Panthers in goals with 20 and recorded four goals against Huntington Beach, including the game-winning goal, as well as a stint as goaltender in the third period after replacing, I believe, his brother who was injured. Angel is an all-around player who can play all the positions. He plans on attending Northwest Line College in Portland, Oregon. He also plays varsity lacrosse for El Dorado and the Golden Hawks and loves to eat. He loves walking with his mom, Anna Alberto, his dad, Gabe Alberto Sr., and his cousins, Leslie, younger brother, Cruz, and brother, Gabe Jr. Once again, we'd like to thank his current coaching staff and the team management for an amazing senior year, and he's enjoyed his time with the Panthers hockey. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, give it up for graduating senior Angel Wendell! Once again, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the rink, Senor Belinda, for today's Anaheim Ducks High School Hockey League game, Division 3, doing the visiting Golden Knights from...
They gave 6,000 to the deal.
Yeah!
talking, because they're asking if we're going to go to Hawaii. And I'm like, Steve's still doing wedges. We're going to be all stressed about it. Then they came over for a while. And took out one of the food glasses and threw it up again.
Regroup! he was talking about buying a...
Yeah.
Time to roll.
Oh! Yeah,